Are we still doing Panama City? We still hanging in there?
What?
No.
Are we still hanging in there or dead? We all dead?
Yeah.
I know it's late. Everybody's getting set up. I want to take a second to start from the very beginning. I don't know how to say it without being cheesy, but we're really excited that everybody still cares at all. And if you've liked Embrace and you've been following us from the beginning, this is the first time that we've been on a stage together in 6+ years. And first time we've been in a room together since 6+ years yesterday. And it was pretty cool. We all got together, we figured it out. There's none of that animosity stuff anymore. Most of the credit goes to Derek King, but a lot of the credit goes to the scene, Panama City scene, all the bands. We can't thank you enough. Anybody that's ever given a crap about this band or about the scene or about yourself, doing what you can for Panama City. We've said it 100 times, but nobody seems to understand. Not every city has what you guys have here in PC. There's a lot of dead scenes and dead towns, and there's people like you to bring it together and keep it up. So give yourselves a round of applause, and everybody have a really good time tonight. We're going to try to do this as quick as possible because there's a curfew. Good enough for me. So this is it. This is our final performance. We are the Embraced from right here in Panama. beer slugger. Cool. Now put your hands down. Who has the weapon that didn't burn it? Yeah, I thought so. You pirated jokes. Panama City, had a great night. We got a record to play for you. We'll get through the whole thing. The whole jam for you. The song goes out to all the bands from Panama City that have given it their best and done what they love. And if we've been through, so we appreciate it. If not, just thanks for being from Panama City. Yeah. Could you turn me up a little bit? As much as you can. These kids are so loud, I can't hear crap. It's all right. We'll make do. Are we good? This next song is called A Glass Magnolia. Keep the energy up. We only got, like 6 songs left. you so much. You guys are crazy. You ripped out my earplug. So the last song went out to all the bands. This song goes out to all the parents who have helped all those bands, including ours, this band, the bands that we've made since Embrace. Without you parents, it is impossible. So thank you, Mother. Thank you, Father. Thank you to everybody else's parents who came tonight. The Bayless and the Southern family, and the Manson family. Thank you, Kurt's family, Jonathan's family. Thank you so much for everybody's time for everybody. You know, I can remember times we needed a tourist suburban. God gave us one, and then we wrecked it. Sorry, Dad. I need everybody's help on this next song. This song's called Cease to Break. Do it. happens. That was way too much fun. We got a couple more for you, then we're out. So I thanked the bands and I thanked the parents. And I want to thank all of you guys. Thank you. We couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, did I hit somebody in the head with this thing?
I'm sure.
It fell off the stage. I put it back up there.
Thank you so much for being a part of this awesome scene, a part of this awesome city, a part of this awesome state. You guys, if you might know how much you have it, take a look around. You're going to lose having a great time. I love you guys. Thanks. Thanks for having us, city. Let's call it close this chapter of our lives and move on to other things. We're all about different endeavors, so make sure you check all that stuff out. So I hope my band's better. We'll be right back. TV anymore. If you're not in the room, you're probably not one of them. Some gay guy played the games. Thank you, Derek King, for putting the show on. Thank you for having us, buddy. Thanks to all the bands for playing tonight. Thank you to all our personal friends. We had a great time. Without blowing too much steam or whatever that is, this is our last song in the history of Embraced. And then we're going to get out of here and go home and have a pool party. If you guys want to join us, come on, we'll have a good time. All right, just as you asked for it. This song's called Hold My Hand.